a second to lose. Pick up the pace. Plants, minerals, aether. Gather up what you can, and we'll make use of it later. Just because something is in your way doesn't mean you can't jump or climb over it. Almost exhausted your stamina. Take a moment to recover. happen, that'll be the Scarn. They love nothing more than to burrow into an island and feed on Aether. Get this, they look just like Aether vents when they feed, so don't be fooled. Scarns can use Terra Aether to pull in earth and stone to give themselves a kind of natural armor. You'll need to look for openings in that armor to inflict real damage. Garns can also use aether and their own rocky armor to knock you around, so be careful. When you see stones and rocks starting to levitate and swirl around a Skarn, get some distance and stand your ground. Or if you get pulled in, try to hit the Skarn with a stagger attack to knock it out of the vortex it's created.
People are talking about you. This ought to keep you busy.
Let's talk. What can you do for me? We will speak again.
What's up? You should grab your gear. Watch your back. It's been a minute. Almost wish I could join you on this one. Talk to you later.
Ready to ship out? Grab your gear. This won't wait. Adventure awaits.